And I'm such a fucking piece of shit that I forgot my own brother was going to prison.